This is the Rule of Succession Calculator video for MathCelebrity.com. So in this video, I'm going to walk you through step by step how to use the Rule of Succession to calculate probabilities. And I'll include a link to this calculator in the comments. Now what we're looking at is, suppose we have a scenario where up to this point we've had S successes and N trials. What we want to do using the Rule of Succession is, what's the probability of success in the next trial? And so once we have our S, so for this sample problem, I'll use 3 successes in 10 trials. We'll press the button, and here we go. So given 3 successes in 10 independent trials, what is the probability that the next repetition is a success? Now the Rule of Succession formula goes like this. The probability of a success in the next repetition is S plus 1 over N plus 2. And what the calculator is going to do is it's going to take what you plugged in for S, which was 3 in this case, what you plugged in for N, which was 10, and plug and chug into the Rule of Succession formula. So we plug in our 3 for S, our 10 for N, we evaluate, we simplify, and we get, in this case, the probability is 1/3 or 0.333 repeating. So if you ever need to calculate a probability using the Rule of Succession, you can use this calculator, which I will include in the comments. I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.